Hi guys, this is a video update on my tall boy arcade cabinet. I built back in 2014 or 2015. I got really lazy and the project's been on and off for a while, so it's 2018 now, so I'm planning to complete this project this week. And as you can see, I've already primed the cabinet with white, and I already pre-drilled all the holes here as well, and holes for the speakers, and a recessed space here for the LCD monitor. So the paint I bought from Bunnings today is a shade of grey, and the colour of the name is called Cold Steel. So I bought a 2 litre container, so hopefully that should be enough to paint the entire cabinet. So I'm gonna get started and start painting. Okay guys, so you probably noticed that I've changed my clothes because when I was recording this video earlier on, I was in my casual clothing, but later on I had to rush out, get changed and meet my wife in the city. It's her birthday tonight, so we had to go out for dinner and a movie. So I'm back now, so I'll just say to finish off the update for this video. I've done about 2 to 3 coats of paint around the cabinet. So there's a few corners and edges that I need to touch up as well. I need to do a bit of sanding on the edge of the cabinet door, which is there's a bit of a friction there because I've added an additional layer of paint, which has made it hard to close it. So I'll sand that down a bit. Then hopefully tomorrow I can start connecting the Raspberry Pi, the controller buttons, and I'll hook up the speakers as well, and the monitor for the monitor. Guys, so that's it for today's update. I'll see you guys on the next video. Please leave a comment down below and give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.